all men can be fathers. Amen? But not all men can be good fathers. Lahat ng mga lalaki pwedeng maging ama, pwedeng maging tatay. Madali lang gumawa ng bata. Amen? Pero hindi ibig sabihin may anak ka na, automatically, mabuti ka ng tatay. Amen? Sino ang mabuting tatay? Who is the good father? I think there are three characteristics of a good father. May tatlong katangian ang isang mabuting ama. At makikita natin yan sa katauhan ni San Jose. The first one, patience. A good father is patient. Mapagpasensya. At anong ibig sabihin ng pasensya? What is patience? The definition is, patience is the ability to be calm. Even if in situations that you do not like, a calm acceptance, avoiding becoming irritated and angry. Yun yung pagpapasensya, pagtitimpi na hindi ka magalit, pagtatanggap na kung ano man ang dumating sa iyong buhay, hindi mo man ito pinili, hindi mo man ito pinlano, basta't na lang dumating, tinatanggap mo pa rin.